I just modified the drain hole on this Carrier International series, and I haven't had the machine on for more than 3 minutes. I was going to go outside and do something else while it got up to temperature, and I looked outside and it's already down to business. So let's take a look at this hole and see how it's working. So the problem previously was that the condensation would go past here and into the back, and that's why I put that second hole in there. And that worked, it kept it from swinging, but it would get all over the deck because now it's coming out all over the place. Sometimes it would come out from there. And of course that's allowing water to get all the way back here. That's the problem. So I wanted to stop the water before it could do that. So I just took wires to kind of ripped the metal off so that it was a hole. And now, look at that, that's incredible. Now there's a complete opening in the chamber for the passage thing there. So the water, I don't think, can go past anymore. It looks like it's working perfectly. There's nothing here, it's dry. Boy, is it coming out. Look at that. That's incredible. I'm going to fill that bucket in a few minutes. I tried to bend it up in the back and down in the front, so I'm pretty sure that any amount of condensation will not go past now. Today it's still 80 something degrees at almost 100%. So this is a very good test. That's working. Turned it on a few minutes ago.